Hey guys, so I picked this up for $40. It has a lot of like chipped veneer. We are going to probably take all the veneer off of like the drawer fronts, and then like right here where it's chipped, we'll just do like wood filler. So we got this desk for $40. It's really nice except for the chipped veneer. The insides are nice. So we're gonna move these knobs to the top drawers on this side because we're missing that one, and then put glass knobs on the top of the middle drawer. We're gonna try to do a blue paint blended out with white in the center. Trying to see how hard this veneer is, and so far it's just lifting like nothing. So I think it'll be really easy to just pull right off of there. We'll be right back. Okay, so this is the finished desk. Since filming last time, you see the top. I sanded the top down with a sanding block and I applied two coats of wax. They were out of my normal Valspar wax that I normally get, so I got this Americana DecoArt Creme Wax. This is liquid as well, so I tried that out and I really liked it. I like to apply my the more liquid waxes with like a wet brush so it blends really easy. So yeah, I just listed this, and let me know if you enjoyed this video or if you have any questions. I will try to answer them. I really like how it turned out. So thank you for watching. I'll see you later.